Yo, Tip Supreme. Y'all know what it is. It's reaction time. Now check this out. The GOAT. Eminem. I guess this Skylar Grey song, Last One Standing, Polo G, Mozzie, Eminem. What kind of combination is that? I'm here for it. I'm ready to see what this is about. I heard that it dropped, I think, like 3 days ago, 2 days ago. I'm a little late to the party, you know what I'm saying? I got real life, too, you know what I'm saying? But we here for it, man. Eminem? And I think this is off Venom soundtrack, because you know Eminem did the first soundtrack with that song. They're like, Venom, Venom, num, 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 Venom. So y'all already know, man. So he had to make his return to part two, as he should. As he should. He's the GOAT. All right? Y'all already know what to do, man. Hashtag that Team Supreme in them comments. Get at me on the Instagram. Holler at me on the Twitter. Keep killing the game on YouTube. Road to 15K. Hey, man. I appreciate y'all, man. I love y'all, man. Even the haters. Even when y'all be coming in here with the hate, like, oh, man, you suck, man. You be doing this. You ugly. Whatever. I don't care. Keep watching the videos, though. Keep telling me each video why you hate it. That'll work for me. And we're about to get into this thing. Now, real quick, though. If y'all watch more than one of these videos and you ain't hit that sub button, that like button, that share button, you ain't dropped no positivity in the comments, and you definitely didn't tell your ex or your baby mama or your fine mama or your fine, fine, fine grandmama about me and to go follow me on Instagram, it's cool. Because your mama eye shaped. She wore like a 4X shirt and like a medium pants. Shit look crazy. All right. Last one standing. Let's go.
Now you see me standing. But you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh.
Is that Skylar Grey singing? I never heard none of her music, or at least I don't know. I have. I don't know.
Now I'm the last one standing.
You want with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright. Jets overseas for a fly flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been.
I can shine through the darkness. I always been a star type. Okay. 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 I don't know who this is, but okay.
It's been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a op pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this, because we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
Yeah.
And I waited so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline okay. Showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing.
Okay. I fuck with the first verse. I don't know who it was. Probably Polo. I'm figuring this in order. So I don't know these people. So we just going to run with that was Polo G. I dig it.
Saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to
Eminem
got to
go last, right?
Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times.
Hey, this hook hard. This hook hard. Standing.
Yeah, you know the code, we gotta live by it. Never mind all the ice cubes on his wrist wearing the big body. Live by the gun, get bodied during cell time in that cell. It was hella times where I failed when I had a double back from them L's. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving our homies. If he really gained to get him a chain, no Cubans and Conies. White Zom in the stug.
Okay, hey. He's spitting on this. Like, I like his delivery on this. And that beat is nuts, yo. This hard. Hold up.
The gang to get him a chain, no Cubans and Conies. White Zime in the stogie, stood firm, never folded. Furthest thing from a rotor, you put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it, I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion, we on the bandit ship when it's hopeless. I'd have been focused on and they know it.
Make it look easy, like I made it overnight. I make it look easy.
Yeah.
But you don't see the dark side and all of the monsters I defy.
She hard. Hey.
Baby, stronger than life.
She fire.
Yeah. Y'all say what? I've changed. What? Really don't. Tell me how so. I got all this bread. Yeah. I'm still sourdough. I don't know. I'm a square pig. Round hole. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up. Block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Sourdough. I don't know. I'm a square pig. Round hole. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I.
I'm Rocky. I ain't never threw in the towel. I'm going to keep fighting. I'm going to keep fighting till I can't fight no more. Come on, man. You say I changed. How so? How? I might have elevated. Come on, man.
Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird. Till I earned the attention I yearn not to mention. I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So
yeah.
A lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building.
What?
So let them paint me the villain. Some of this stress may be a symptom. Oh. Having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some. Now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't.
Man, all this hate is a syndrome. When you got so much income. Hold up, bro. What'd he say? Hold up.
To children, so a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income.
This might be a symptom of having way too much income. Oh man, can y'all just imagine? Can y'all just imagine? You just got too much of money. Too much of money. Too much of money. Come on, man.
At the building, so let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some,
and
now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Skyland rappers, how can we be on the same level now? When I gotta look down and see these clowns that are on the ground. Bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me. You ain't see the struggle to make it out the D, because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice.
Like I'm like a cheap ball. Yeah. Y'all say what? I've changed. Huh? Really don't. Tell me how so. I got all this bread. Yeah. I'm still sourdough. I don't know.
I got all this bread. I'm still sourdough. Come on, man.
Tell me how so. I got all this bread. Yeah. I'm still sourdough. I don't know. I'm a square pig. Round hole. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel. Even when I got kicked to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird. Till I earned the attention I yearn not to mention. I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So
recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. Yo, the way his delivery on every song, it is fucking phenomenal, yo. His delivery on every song, man. It's a reason why. Do this for me. I need, if anybody debates, now listen, everybody like who they like. Music is opinionated. But if anybody is telling me that M ain't the best or top three or whatever, when it comes to features, you go back and pull a feature within the last 10 years, they got Eminem on it. 10 years might be a broad time frame, but I'm a stick with it. Go back, pull Eminem, the features, and see when he doesn't go last. Just think about that. When M is on a song that he is featured on, he raps last. And 9 times out of 10, he raps longer than everybody else on the song. It's a reason for that. Just think about that, though. Every single time, he raps last. Come on, man.
The villain, some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray, had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Island rappers, how can we be on the same level now when I gotta look down to see these clowns that are on the ground? Bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me, you ain't see the struggle to make it out the D because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing. But you never
I made it look easy in 2003.
Or all the nights I had to struggle.
It was really before that.
Had to lose it all to
this song hard though.
I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
Hey. Y'all let me know what y'all think. That shit was fire. The whole song. Polo G and Mozzie. Hey, I'm going to have to dig into y'all catalogs, man. And Skylar Gray, man. Hey, let me know some hot ass Skylar. Because she fire. She sound good. The last one. Thunder. Like, she was fire. Let me know what I need to check out from her. Because she lit. And Polo G. And Mozzie, man. Y'all, hey. That whole song. Hey, salute to the song. You know what I'm saying? Because the song meant something. It was about something for one. You know what I'm saying? And this got to be, this one of them songs that's on the movie, like the last fight scene between Venom and Carnage. I don't know if they're going to team up or not. But if they fighting each other, this the song that they're going to be fighting to. Hey, y'all remember back Maximum Carnage, the video game? That shit was fire, man. Tell me y'all remember that. You could pick Spider-Man, Venom, or Carnage. That shit was fire. That shit was dope, man. Let me know if y'all remember that, man. And my old school gamers, man. That was dope. But yo, let me know what y'all think about the song, man. Hey, y'all see where it say the Eminem Killer remix, man. I did that reaction if y'all want to go check that one out. And yeah, man, let me know what y'all think. And until the next one.